In this video, we'll upload a basic image to Design Space to use as a print then cut image. If the phrase print then cut makes no sense to you, here's the deal. Print then cut is an easy way to create full color graphics for your projects using your home printer. You print the images first and then use your Cricut machine to cut them. Perfect for things like custom stickers, printed cards, or elaborately colored tags. Let's do it. First, drag and drop your image here. Now we're presented with a few options for our image, and it's helpful to know what these options do. It's also important to know that they do not affect the print quality of your image. They only temporarily reduce the colors so that they can be easily removed to create more intricate cut lines. Click each one of these and notice how it affects the number of colors displayed in our image. Since we're creating a print then cut image and we don't need to simplify colors to create intricate cut lines, we'll click Complex. But don't worry, we'll cover these in more detail in the Advanced Features video. For a full color print then cut image, we won't need any of these tools, so I'll just continue. Next, we are presented with a couple of options, including previews of how each will look. Save as a print then cut image, or save as a cut image. This green highlight, by the way, means the print then cut option is selected by default. This is the perfect time to give your image a name and definitely give it some tags because this is your only chance to do so. You can't come back later to add tags or change the name. So to make it easy to find in the future, get it perfect now. Click Save when you're done. Your new upload is here in the Recently Uploaded Images section, ready to select and place on your canvas when you are. And that's how to upload a print then cut image. In the next video, we'll look at advanced features for print then cut images. See you there!